working as a developmental pediatrician for Aster Little Blue Jays. As parents, it is easy for us to compare between the other children in parks or in schools or in any get-togethers if a child is on track or no. Understanding developmental milestones and developmental delay will give us a clear-cut idea as to when to be concerned about this. Developmental milestones are universal markers for a child's neuromaturation. It has 3-month segments for the first year of life. It has a bell-shaped curve which a child might achieve earlier or later. For example, if your child is not crawling at 6 months of age, there is nothing to be worried about. He or she will crawl by 8 months of age. When do we really have to be concerned? There are specific standards which differ from country to country and areas. Commonly used is a 33% standard, where a child's milestone achieved is below 33% of the given age, it is considered as a developmental delay. It is different for different age. For example, if your child is a 3-month old and has achieved milestones worth of 2 months old, it is of concern because it is 33%. Whereas if the child is 1 year old and has achieved milestones of 8 months, it is 8 months or below, it is of concern as it implies a developmental delay. If your child is 6 months and is not able to sit independently, we can wait for a couple of weeks, a month, till 8 months before labeling as a developmental delay. If your gut says there is a delay or if you feel there is a problem with the child's maturation, please contact your pediatrician for an observation. They will do a monitoring month-wise, and if your child is on a borderline in the assessment, we can do a referral to the therapies. Here in Aster Little Blue Jays, we have a highly trained team of neurodevelopmental pediatrician, occupational therapist, child psychologist, pediatric physiotherapist, early stimulation therapist, speech and language pathologist, who can help in planning your child's neurodevelopmental follow-up along with behavioral issues and learning disabilities. Kindly visit us for any further queries.